I know what you guys are thinking. I'll bet this guy likes to go grocery shopping. Well, I do. I like going in the middle of the night. I think that's the best time to go, right? Because, like, in the middle of the night, they totally do away with the intercom system code thing, you know? Like regular time of the store, they'll say something like service 3, service 3. And that means something to the employees only. Right. You go there in the middle of the night, they say exactly what they want said, and they say it 2 times. Like, Bobby, I need a bucket and a mop on aisle 3. Bobby. I need a bucket and a mop on aisle 3. Right. Like, I think if they're going to do that, they might as well just carry on an entire conversation. Like, Mickey, I can't find the bucket and the mop. Mickey. I can't find the bucket and the mop. Like, Bobby, I told you a million times, buy the refrigerator. Bobby! I told you a million times it's about the refrigerator! Mickey, I'm taking a lot of crap at home! And I don't need this when I come to work! Mickey! I'm having problems at home! And I don't need this when I come to work! I'm gonna keep doing this as long as anyone is even mildly entertained. Bobby, I apologize for what I just said. That was uncalled for. Bobby. I apologize for what I just said. That was uncalled for. Like, all that time I'm in there, I'm like, man, I'm glad they cleared that up. This is me at the grocery store. Some of you might be like, are we still at the comedy club? I'm that good. All right, check this out. Whoa! Need a bucket and a mop over here. Hey, you guys, have been a lot of fun. I'm Isaac Witty. Good night. Thank you so much for coming out. Bye.